welcome back to the Flora Sky, everyone. First episode with my voice commentary. Okay. So in this episode, I'm searching Chimchar, as you can see. And I'm just about to defeat this hexagon. This match I end this battle swift and quick, so after the scratch. I'm quite impressed with this run hack. Something different. Much more different to how Pokemon Center was. But yeah. Pretty good. Okay. Give the to our mum. I don't know, she gives you the running shoes or something. You find out. Retro game, Pokemon Red, Blue, Yellow, even Gold and Silver, actually even Crystal. No running shoes. Okay, Sky. So I want to teach you how to catch a Pokemon. The other way around, it would be Sapphire Emerald to be. If he needed help, he's looking for Colin or the teacher, so... Okay. Just gotta go your way. So we can't watch some other roles. Just like in Ruby Sapphire mode. Ruby Sapphire. I already played him. So you go over to Chimchar. Tries to... weaken it. Quite unusual for the NPC or non-playable character to throw your Pokemon. Something kind of different. J3 is down, but I prefer to go a bit lower than that. Catch rocks. Yeah. That's how you catch Pokemon. So you know the basics, but in case you're any novice trainers playing. Okay, so you get the running shoes, so like I said, that comes in handy. Find a Pokemon. Keep so good. Try and get some drop and then set it. Moves. It was like it's attacking moves on the top row. Then it's like status, defense lowering, moves or attack at the bottom. For ascensions. Okay, let's just see that Chimchar and let's wrap up this episode. So, thanks everyone for tuning in. Episode 2. Okay, so part 3, episode 3. Let's be continuing on. See you then.